The word object is a generic term used to describe anything that is a facet of your vector artwork. It could be text, it could be the shapes, it could be a logo, it could be something as simple as a line with a colour applied to it, or more sophisticated content such as brushstrokes and symbol sets. Essentially, anything that is a part of your vector project.